Malek, what is bullying?
Bullying is when someone uses his or her power repeatedly to hurt, upset, or intimidate someone else.
Miriam, what is cyberbullying?
Cyberbullying is like bullying, but it happens on the internet. Cyberbullying is social networks.
Why is cyberbullying worse than bullying?
Cyberbullying can hide their identities and can attack their target anonymously.
Cyberbullying doesn't stop when the victim is at home. It can happen anywhere and anytime, so it can be difficult to escape from a cyberbully.
Respect others online. You cannot see the effect your comment or share will have.
Remember that what you post online stays online. You cannot take anything back once it's uploaded.
Be a good digital citizen. You will be responsible for everything you post.
Don't be afraid to talk to someone you trust about cyberbullying and bullying.
Words are bridges,
but words can be stones.
And words have consequences.